Well, as the great Helen Keller said, life is a big, bold adventure, or it's nothing at all. Well, that's where I am right now, in Fresno, California, on a street called Valentine, right behind Dick's Sporting Goods. I'm not supposed to be here. They told me that I wasn't qualified as a person to be here, but I'm here watching Joe Friday. Shows how old I am. I'm watching as many of them as I can before I pass out tonight. I took some pills tonight, so I'm going to be sleeping here a little bit. But there we go. I've been through here. I never went through Las Vegas because I went last time, my last big trip, I went down here. There's Jackson. See? Let's pull this out. Right here. For anybody who's interested in me. Anyway, over here. So I went down through here. I didn't go through Los Angeles, but I went through Albuquerque, through Dallas, down into here. Well, hell, Jackson's in here. I'm sorry. Jackson's like right here, somewhere in there, right there. Jackson's there. Excuse me. I forgot I was looking at it, trying to find it, and I didn't show you, did I? I'm sorry. But Jackson's like right here, because you went down through here. So I'm going to be on part of the trip, but instead of going down through here and through here, I'm not even going to go through New Mexico this time. Barely going to go through it. I don't even know if I'll hit Arizona. So before I left here, Fresno, and went to Jackson, Mississippi, worked for about 3 months, made $5,000 for the company I was working for, $700 was business expenses, had a wreck. They paid off my car, sent me some money, which none of that I have to pay taxes on because they replaced my car. I had a wreck. So then I came back, hung out here for a month, went to the doctor, got a prescription. I'm going to go, went to see my head shrinker twice, got a couple of haircuts, and now I'm going home. Now I'm going, not home, I'm going to Wisconsin. So I'm going all the way down here, through here, go through Las Vegas. I'm not going to stop in Las Vegas. Probably be dark when I get through here because I'm going to leave here. Maybe, might still be light. Because I'm going to be leaving here about 12 o'clock on Monday because I got to go take back my cable box. I got to take back my cable box. I've got to go to the DMV, give them my son's address to send out my title to. Send in my paperwork because I'm going to check tomorrow about my unemployment check because they owe me $400, which is the end of my unemployment. I'm starting to work right when my unemployment runs out. Isn't that strange? Anyway, I'm coming back through here, going through Las Vegas, through Utah, through Denver, through the great state of Nebraska. That was the best. By the way, she's not the best lay now, but that's the best piece of ass I ever got. She was from Nebraska. Okay, she knows who she is. I don't need to say. Then through Iowa. Then into Wisconsin. So I guess when daylight goes in somewhere in here, I'll be hitting daylight. And I'll be right on the Great Lake. Man, they said you can get a place for $200 a month. I may sit there and freeze my ass off and enjoy winter there. Might be doing that. Who knows? Well, as they said at the end of the great movie, Hard Times, things got a way of coming around. Bye-bye.